Spooky season came early this weekend at the Howl-O-Ween 5K. Dogs and their owners donned costumes, as you can see right there in that photo, for the 7th annual event in Manchester on Saturday. More than 500 people and their furry friends participated. I love it when they all get together in a group costume like that. Now, this run benefits the Animal Rescue League of New Hampshire, and more than $40,000 was raised this year. Bravo!